of work as Simona continues her Wimbledon run. Kind enough to join us in the studio. First time at a Grand Slam as a Grand Slam champion. We know how long and hard you work to earn that title. We're all assuming that the weight of the world is off your shoulders. Do you feel that way walking around this place?
Well, not really, but I have worked a lot to win this Grand Slam, and I can say that was sweeter because I worked a lot and I had many bumps during this this journey. But now I feel more relaxed. I feel thankful with everything I have received from tennis, and now I just want to enjoy more, to play my best every time I step on the court, and just. Smiling. I think it's the best thing now to do.
Smiling's good. I keep going with that because I think that's really interesting. What is it like walking on the court, not hoping, not thinking, but knowing that you can win seven matches in a major? What is it like now coming out here with that knowledge?
Well, it's pretty good. I'm pretty confident, but always I said on this surface is really tough. So every match is going to be difficult. Every match, everyone can win. The match can go either way. So I'm just focused on the main game that I have to play in that day, not thinking at all about the title. If I will have the chance to be in the end of the tournament, then I will enjoy more and I will try to focus on that match, that moment.
You went back to Romania. You were celebrated as you should have been. Not a lot of grass court preparation. You just got here a few days before the tournament. Are you at a point in your career where just you know what grass is all about? It was more important to rest?
Yeah, it definitely was more important to rest. I still feel my Achilles. Because of this, I pulled out from Eastbourne. It was tough, the clay court season. I played so many matches, the pressure and the emotion, so everything was on me. But after that, I said that I just want to rest home. I had a big celebration. Many Romanians were coming in the stadium, over 20,000 people. So it was maybe the best moment, and I wanted just to feel it.
The word that came to mind for me watching you play today was poise. And I think it's a microcosm of what's allowed you to play so well in the last period of time. Your opponent served for the first set. She was up 5-4. And instead of getting tight and freaking out like maybe the old Simo might have done at a pressure moment, you didn't lose another game in the entire match. What has allowed you to stay calm now in those pressure moments?
In the last matches, the old Simo is gone. So now I feel like I can control those moments better, and the pressure also. Of course, I felt a little bit of pressure when she was surfing for the set. But I said that if I calm down and just playing point by point, it's going to be better, and I have a better chance to win, to come back. After I came back, I said that now I have the game. I have the feeling of the game and also the rhythm of the game. And then I just started to open more the court and to be more confident. I've been to the net many times today, so I'm improving.
20 times, as a matter of fact, to the net. Congratulations on that, on the win. It's Sue Wei Shea next for you. Keep smiling, okay?
Yeah, it's a tricky player. I know her. But I will go there and just give my best.